Hello friends, welcome to my channel, Math Tips for You. In this video, we are going to learn negation and its truth table. In my last video, we have seen disjunction and its truth table and some of its examples. Out of these examples, one of them was left for you as an exercise. I promise that I shall provide you answer in this video. The answer is given at the end of this video. So, let's begin with negation. The negation of statement P is not P and denoted by negation of P. The truth value of negation of P is the opposite of the truth value of the P. While making negation, pay special attention. I shall illustrate this by an example. Consider 6 is an even number. Its possible negations are: number 1, 6 is not an even number. Or number 2, it is false that 6 is an even number. But the statement 6 is an odd number is not negation of given statement, even though its truth value is false. The fact is following. The denial of the given statement is the negation of that statement. This is strictly according to the HSC board syllabus. Now we shall see the truth table of negation. If P has truth value 2, then negation of P has truth value false, and if P has truth value false, then negation of P has truth value 2. In this way, we have seen negation and its truth table. Now we shall see the answers of the example from my last video on disjunction. Four or five students did not attend the lectures. Here, or is used for represent approximate number of students and not as connective. Therefore, it is simple statement. It is expressed as P denote 4 or 5 students did not attend the lectures. In my next video, we are going to learn implication, double implication, and their truth tables. If you like my video, please subscribe my channel, like it, share it, and comment it. Thanking you for watching my video.